and this man, Angelo Pavaggio, was convicted and sentenced to death. 25-year-old Frank Carlson was with his wife, Annette, when an intruder broke in, tied Frank to a chair, and beat him to death with a hammer and a wooden cutting board.
Sister-in-law upstairs and raped her repeatedly for hours and hours.
Then, leaving Annette for dead, the killer set fire to the house.